Okay, everyone, I have some awesome news. Okay, so my friend's mom, who plays the voice of Brandy in Indian Stables, got us a Halloween present. There she is. Her mom got us a Halloween present. It's a briar, and they are autumns. I'm so excited. We're like screaming up and down, and we're like almost crying. And they're the best. They're beautiful, and they're amazing.
And
their face is adorable. I mean, I forgot he was coming out, and I was just freaking out. I mean, don't say like, oh, you guys are so stupid, you're getting Halloween presents. Well, they're awesome presents.
And this is him in real life, and he's so cool.
I know, he's so awesome. He's in the Justin Morgan mall. He's a limited edition. He's only going to be out for like a few weeks or months or something. So I'm so glad we got him. We're not going to take him out of the box just yet.
We're going to take him out at the next show.
Yeah, we're going to take him out at the next show. Condition, and I love their tails. Where's the Justin Morgan horse that we have?
I have him. He's right over here.
Okay, so
and he's kind of these are our show like horses. This guy.
He's just like this guy, but the tail to me looks different, but it's not.
Yeah.
Just the color.
Yeah, it's just the
it's
color.
Not. But
and he looks a little bigger. Yeah. I mean,
here's
the
original Justin Morgan horse. But they're the prettiest things on earth, and this is super, oh my gosh, you can see me. Hello. it says, limited edition Briar collectible available exclusively at Premier Briar retailers. So we got them at Dollhouse and Toys in Phoenix, Arizona. So yeah, we just wanted to tell you that. And it's amazing. We're so happy and yay.
And we're so glad we got them.
I know. I didn't realize we would get Halloween presents, but we did, and they're awesome.
And then we're wondering if we could get a different one. There's another one. Remember the ace?
Oh, yeah. There's that horse one. That Superstar Shelby wants. It's the, that Ace of Spades, Queen of Hearts horses. And we love those so much. But, yeah. Those are the horses that we got. We're so excited. We're, like, jumping up and down and, like, screaming and... And we guessed them. We, like, guessed them. So, yeah. We just wanted to tell you that. And,
You're the prettiest horses ever.
Yes. And thanks for watching our exciting news. Yeah.